way down to some frequencies that maybe takes almost an hour for an oscillation to finish, which is the frequencies in which the whole planet vibrates.